I've been leading this life group now for about 6 months, and we meet every Thursday. And we just started using this book called How to Know God's Will. And I think everything's been going really well. People seem engaged, having fun, growing their relationship with God, but sometimes you get this life group heckler. I mean, you know, one of those, got their own agenda, just want to take over the whole group. So sometimes when that happens, I have a way of managing that. That's why I got one of these, my high point easy button. Next time I have a problem like that, I just take one click, presto change-o, problem solved. Now I see right here, that's a good question. Your felt end of your rope.
Yeah. I know exactly what you mean. I was just there today. I mean, we were talking about it.
I'm going through a really tough time right now, could really need you guys' prayers.
Share a little more with that.
My finances are getting pretty tough.
Wow. Boring! Seriously? Come on. Let's do something fun, because I'm bored. Board game, get it? Seriously, let's play Monopoly.
Wow.
It's a Chicago in a box, and since I am big fun, that's what property I'm starting on right here, I'll be the banker, I'm gonna handle all the money, and hey, I just thought of something. I saw this on TV once. Make a rain on! Make a rain!
Whoa, man.
Make a rain on! Yeah!
Whoa.
How do you spell fun? K-Y-L-E, this guy. Ha ha!
Ladies and gentlemen, that is how you lead a life group. Click, problem solved, every time.